Yo, what's going on, guys? It's your boy Lemur here, bringing you guys a Let's Play video, and right off the bat, I just want to tell you guys, I'm sorry for being inactive. I couldn't make a commentary, because I was just wasn't down to make one, so we're going to make a little Let's Play right now. We're going to do some Clash Royale and see if we can fight some clanmates, because the game will not let me find anything, like an online match, so I can only play my members. So yeah, guys, we're going to try to get the battle here, and I'll show you guys my clan after and stuff like that. But for all you guys that are waiting for CSGO videos, those will be coming soon. But yeah, guys, let's get right into it. So basically, we're going to get up against, I don't know how to say it, say that, Shyvanish, and let's see what we can do. So right off the bat, he's got a witch down, so we're going to try to counter that with a bomber, and maybe we'll go with some spear goblins while we're at it as well. Maybe drop a musketeer just because of that Valkyrie. So looks like we're going to definitely get that witch out like I wanted to do. So good countering on my side so far, but we're going to see if we can make a push and maybe get a giant. Now, we're not going to be able to get in front of that witch and musketeer, obviously, but we're going to see how much damage we can do to his tower, because it looks like we're getting plenty of damage right now at the moment. Going to put a bomber down just to help out the giant. We're definitely going to get enough hits to get this thing to at least 100, so, or we're actually going to take it out. That's even better. So we got the first tower. We're definitely smacking him, but like I said, there is a gap in the level part, but not really much else. He looks like he's definitely got a good chance of taking this tower down. I also changed up a little thing, so I have like a 3.6 average. So I mean, it's not a very good deck for defending, but my brother made a really nice push with this deck when he was low level. Yeah, I'm definitely getting this tower down. Starting to struggle here. I don't really have a lot of, like, you know, like small troops, so he's making a really nice push right now. But like I said, guys, I'm not much of a Clash Royale player. I'm more of like a CSGO Call of Duty player, but I'm just making a video. So it looks like I'm definitely gonna lose here, and you guys might think I'm a scrub, but I don't really care, because I'm just making it for you guys. And yeah, so it looks like he's definitely got the upper hand right now, but you know what, we're gonna start making it so that he can't push up. All right, so making a push, we're gonna make sure that you get pressure him up here, because he's gonna have to start defending some way. And I'm not gonna try to spam, but I'm gonna try to get, make sure that he can't do much. That's probably stupid to put the musketeer right in front of the tower, but I just want to protect all the troops. Put a witch behind. So it looks like I've got this one in the bag, maybe. Yeah, no, I definitely got the 3 crown, guys, so definitely just smacked him. Went from, like, a really big comeback, so that was actually a really nice attack, so I'm really happy with that. But yeah, guys, dropping the 3 star into Vanish. Nice attack, man. Nice plays. Nice plays. But yeah, guys, also more information. I'm going to be getting a very nice computer soon, so just bear with me here till about the end of March, and we'll see what we can get. And yeah, so just going to get right into the friendly battle. We're just going to get back into Shyvanish, so we'll see if he can revenge himself in this next video. Or revenge. Get revenge on me here. And we're going to see if we can get a nice comeback, but that was a little bit risky. But you know what, I started to get closer, started to push up, and it all went good for me, and I came with a comeback. So I'm not gonna be that one kid who just waits, so I'm just gonna start making my attack. Not really worried about goblins at the moment. Those will get easily countered by a bomber, and yeah, so gonna put down some more goblins. I'm gonna put down some goblins. That witch is going to get probably a good amount of damage. If not, then that'd be good, because I do not want the witch to get a lot of my, a chunk of my tower down. Looks like so far we're getting a good push on, we were getting a good push on that right tower. So we may start going back there, but we always want to make sure to defend. So hopefully that musketeer can get down to maybe like 700, 800. That's even better. Or not better, but that's nice. So we're going to distract these troops with the giant and then go ahead and put down a knight and just wait till we can get these sphere goblins or a bomber. I think a bomber would be the more better choice. I don't know if that was, I said that right, but yeah, it's not the best choice right now considering that these minions... he's definitely going to get a good chunk of this one down. He's got a full health Valkyrie and Witch. Starting to spam a little. I don't know if that's really considered spam, but that's a good time to put out a fireball because we're definitely losing the first tower. I already know that. That Musketeer is going to go down, so not too worried about that right now. We're going to put a Musketeer down and probably kill Tom until we get to the 1 minute mark and try to make the same comeback we did like 2 seconds ago, or the last attack that he made. So here you go, guys. I'm not even going to worry about those goblins. Just going to start making my own push. Probably should have put down a witch right there, because that would have been the more smart idea. But for now, we're going to make our own push, because if I stay back in my crown, then it's not going to make it out for a good, good push. So making a little push here. I know I'm going to get that giant down for sure. Going to try to defend. I really think I... have a nice chance, because I got 30 seconds, so I'm not too worried about what goes across, but we're going to wait until that Bob Tower goes down to put down our Witch, and hopefully he doesn't make such a big push. He's starting to catch up on me right here, but here we go, guys. It would be better, definitely losing this one, guys, but like I said, I'm not much of a Clash Royale player, but yeah, looks like he won, so... Nice attack, man. These guys like play Clash Royale and Clash of Clans like all day, and I don't really ever play, so I mean, good job to them for beating me, but I'll just go ahead and say nice attack. And yeah, guys, that's basically it for today's video. If you guys did enjoy, then you guys can drop a like and go check out my brother as well. He just uploaded one of these not too long ago, and I hope you guys did enjoy it. I know it's not the regular videos you guys are used to seeing, but it's just something unique and new to the channel. So if you guys did enjoy it, you guys can just drop a like. And like I said, I'm going to show you guys our clan. So if you guys want to join, then you guys can. So let's go. I really don't remember how you check a clan. I forget. No. Oh, there we go. Okay. So there's my brother at the very top. He's a really good player. But he is uploading a video right now, so I could not play him. But yeah, guys. There's the hashtag, and there's the Crow Legion. We are going to allow only 5 pluses and up unless we do know you. So, if you guys want to join, there's the hashtag or the clan tag, whatever, and there's the name. And here's all of our players. We've got around an overall of 18, and some of them are inactive or some of them are just kind of bad, but we're not going to just kick them just because they are not bad or just because they're low level, because they could be better in the future. So, yeah, guys, this has been your boy Lemur. I hope you guys did enjoy the video, and peace out, guys. Sorry, guys, I did the wrong thing. Okay, bye, guys.